Hello there, fans, and welcome to the Joy Cup Series Joy Duel number one. The first of two of the season. This track might not look like it, but it is a super speedway. Take a good look at it. So let's go down to the cars. On the pole, we have the two of JJ Speedway. The 39 on the outside. The 16 and the 33. 11 and the 14. 99 and 88, 7 and 5, and last week's winner in the 88 starts off in the back. So here's your duel info. It'll be a 6 laps race with 11 cars on the track, speedways on the pole. It's a night duel with no pit stops, and outside line is faster to go, and this is not a race for points, so yeah, here we go. Green flag. Number 2 of JJ Speedway leaves the field of green as he goes up on the outside line with a bold move right there. He continues to lead. He'll come and lead lap 2. Here's a quick flyby. Here you go. He's continuing. We got a spin in the bat. Number 11, hard into the wall. Caution is out. He was turned by the 99, it looks like. So here we go. Green flag. Restart. Number 2 will lead the field. But Ryan Newman gets pushed by Tony Stewart's teammate. Robert Board hit them here. Wow, what a move that was. He'll come and lead. On board at number 2, right? Here's a quick flyby. Those two are pulling off, and whoa, Newman gets loose, and they turn, and the 2 is in the wall. White flag is out as the 33 leaves the field. Trevor Harvey looking to pass on right behind them, and we have another wreck, the huge one, the big one. And the 5 gets turned, and the 33 looks like he will take the win. Wow. The winner is the 33. Austin Beck. Trevor Harvey comes in second. He spun across the line second. 7 of Tyler Petrie. That was a... Wow. 14. He got turned into a wall by Johnson. 48. Number 2 was on the pole. JJ Speedway. He got up into the wall on the last lap. Then the 39, who was up front part of the day, 16, who was caught up in that wreck. That was a huge wreck. So was the 99. Billy Jenkins in the 88, he crashed, and after an early wreck, the 11 car, he will finish last in this duel. Good thing this race is not for points, because he would have lost major spots. Thanks for watching. Joy Cup Series is signing out.